James, well, that was beautifully said. We do indeed. We have a lovely rainbow, and there's lots of rumbling of thunder, and the distance through the rain is coming our way. Now, you might see something shiny just at the base of the rainbow. That's not the pot of gold. It is a vehicle that I think is searching for the pot of gold. Maybe we should also go and give it a have a little look around there. Who knows, Craig might find a leprechaun or two. Now, there's an abundance of game out and about in this area. We're really quite lucky. It's really, really stunning out here. Now, if you are wondering why we have left, of course, the lions, I couldn't see any lionesses. It was just the youngsters about. And also the rain was coming around that way, and there's lots of lightning. So I didn't want to get stuck there. So we'll just head up towards Hippo Pools, and then we will come back the side a little bit later. And hopefully those girls return. But a beautiful Maasai giraffe. Like I said the other day, they just really, you can really see now how the giraffe tower over the wildebeest, the zebra, and even the elephants to an extent too. There were a couple of them. I think they're heading towards the river line now. And they're just moving off into the distance. There's just everything here. I don't know where to look. It's very difficult. Now, I know I have to stare at the monitor, but I just want to look everywhere else too. There we go. Some zebra and wildebeest not happy about those elephants barging on through. But that's okay, for size does matter out here. So if you get in an elephant's way, you're going to find yourself in a bit of trouble. The wind is now also starting to pick up. I think we might be in for a similar case to what we experienced yesterday. Sort of just before the sunset, the rain might come through. Maybe even earlier. It seems to be moving quite quickly towards us. Look at that black, black, black sky. Beautiful, though. Of course, the contrast with the golden grass. And I always speak about how some of my favorite pictures are often of animals in the golden grass with the big stormy, gloomy skies behind it.